newer version of LibreOffice, at the menu at the top, go to Tools. Now over in the right-hand side, you'll see a Tools drop-down, and right under that, you'll see Options. Click Options, and this will bring up the Options window. On the left-hand side, you'll see Load Save. Click on the plus, then click on General. Now on the right, we're setting the default file formats. So for a document, a text document, we don't want ODF. Instead, we hit the drop-down menu, and we're going to choose Word 2010 through 365. That will take care of Word, but now we want to take care of Excel and PowerPoint. So where it says document type, we hit the drop-down menu and go to spreadsheet. Again, we don't want it as an ODF spreadsheet. We want Excel 2007 through 365. We don't want the template. We want the regular Excel spreadsheet. Finally, going back to the document type, we're going to pick presentation. Hit the drop-down menu and go to PowerPoint 2007 through 365. All we have to do now is click OK, and everything is fine. LibreOffice will open Word documents, Excel documents, PowerPoint documents, and no one will be the wiser.